Hi. Didn't see you there. This play was written and performed in 1604.
Famous quotes are...
Well, then I'm part of my sleep for dogs and hair care.
Oh, didn't see you there. 'Tis neither here nor there.
If, as Othello implies, Desdemona's honor and her handkerchief are the same, then either loss or rejection has the same alienating effect. He and Desdemona both understand something different by the piece of cloth,
a difference in understanding that helps precipitate their tragedy.
Shakespeare's source was the Hecatomithi, a 100 Tales by Giovanni Gersildi. This is the tragedy of Othello, a black man who's the Moorish prince. He's in love with Desdemona, the senator's daughter, but his life and his relationship with Desdemona is about to get sabotaged. Let's get started.
Disclaimer, Othello is supposed to be from West Africa, but we had to settle for a Caucasian.
Did it again. Get out right now. It's the end of you and me. It's
in my phone, but you already know. I be hitting ignore, 'cause you late. I just throw it away. I don't care what they say at all. 'Cause people keep talking.
Ugh, I hate that Othello dude.
He's married to that hot babe Desdemona, and you know I've been trying to hit that.
Yeah, and he gave Cassio that promotion instead of me. And he knows I deserved it. Let's ruin his life.
Totally!
Hey dude, your daughter's with a black man.
Nah man, let me go check. You must have used witchcraft on my daughter. She would never like you, loser.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, she likes me because I'm hungry. I swear I love him, that black man.
Oh, LOL, okay.
Dude, I think your woman has a backdoor man.
Nah, man. She's totally loyal.
These ain't loyal these days.
Nah, for real, she's pretty daggone loyal.
Whatever.
Bruh, let's go get turned.
Bruh, I don't really feel like drinking. I drank a little bit of wine earlier.
Bruh, just one drink. You wouldn't get too turnt for real, for real.
Okay, man, just one. If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get drunked up. Let's do
I can't believe you were drinking on the job. You're fired. Not me. Get out of my face. Oh, get out of my face.
Hey babe, I found this dope handkerchief.
Wowza, thank you so much. I love you.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me?
Hey, Othello, does Des have a pink hanky?
Why? I saw Cassio's side chick with the pink hanky.
Drunk off my hump, 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 my lovely lip.
No, it can't be true!
Please get my job back. I'm begging you.
Yeah, I'll talk to my honey for you. Work my magic, you know what I'm saying.
Hey, baby, I think you should give Cass his job back.
Maybe.
Dude, she really cheated on me! Let's kill them all!
Told you so.
Yeah, totally. Let's kill them. I'm down.
I'm f***ing pissed!
Hey, baby.
Yo, what the f***?
Cheated on me with Cassio.
You really are a bubblegum dum-dum son of a witch.
Why?
She didn't cheat on you, I swore.
Hi.
Did you tell Othello she was cheating?
LOL, yeah.
God, she was annoying.
I saw her today at the reception. Oh my God! A glass of wine in her hand. Oh!
A collection at her feet.